थर्ड सम एक्सरसाइज 5.1 एक्सप्रेस द फॉलोइंग इन एक्सपोनेंशियल नोटेशन. नाउ वी हैव गिवन अ नंबर एंड वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट इट इनटू एक्सपोनेंशियल नोटेशन और फॉर्म. वी हैव गिवन 16,384. हाउ वी विल कन्वर्ट इट इनटू एक्सपोनेंशियल नोटेशन? वी विल मेक फैक्टर्स ऑफ दिस नंबर एंड वी नो हाउ वी मेक फैक्टर्स. 16384. In which table it will be divided? We have to divide with the smallest number. It will be divided with 2. 8192 we will get. After that, it will divide it with 2. 4096 again with 2. 2048 again with 2. When we divide, we will get 512. After that we will get 256, then 128, 64, 32, 16, 2, 8, 2, 4, then with 2, again 2, last get 1. We have to divide, after that we will get 1. Now, how many times 2 came? We will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. It means our answer is 2 raised to power 14. We have to convert it into exponential form. We make factors of these with the smallest number. We will get 2 raised to power 14. This is our answer. B part is same. I am going to do C part. In C part, given minus 2401 divided with 81. Firstly, we will make factors of numerator. Our numerator is 2401. This will divide it with the table of 7. You can try it divided with 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. You will get it will be divided with 7. We will get 343. After that 7, 49, 7, 7, 7, 1s are 7. Now, how many times 7 came? 4 times. Now we will make factors of 81. We know that 81 will divide it with 3, 27, 3, 9, 3, 3, 1. 3 also came 4 times. 7 came 4 times, 3 also came 4 times. Numerator is this. So we can write 7 raised to power 4 and denominator 3 raised to